Hey Pirates, today is October 6, 2023. I'm Ariana.
I'm Nathan.
I'm Landon.
And this is your Pirate TV.
Karen Martinez Vega.
Zayden Bice.
Casey White.
I am Evan Dunbar.
I'm Karen Martinez Vega here, and these are the things you need to know. Today is Pirate Pride Dress Up Day. Quarter 1 grade posting window opens today through Monday, October 16th. Ace Thinking Skills retakes will be in the CIC at 12 p.m. There will be a varsity football game versus Riverdale at home at 7:30 p.m. The theme for tonight's game is USA theme. Prior to the game, there will be a tailgate sponsored by Young Life. If you can't make it to the game tonight, don't worry because Pirate TV will be bringing the action to you with live coverage here on our YouTube channel at Pirate TV Productions 4414 at 7:30 p.m. for all to see. Tomorrow, SAT testing will be taking place in B Building at 6:30 a.m. There will be a cross-country HOKA invite in Lakeland at 8 a.m. The Honor Flight orientation will be taking place in a cafe at 9 a.m. The homecoming dance will be held in the big gym at 6 p.m. Also, Pirates, here's a reminder for any underclassmen who have not gotten their pictures taken for the yearbook. The last opportunity for picture retakes will be on Wednesday, October 11th in the auditorium beginning at 10 a.m. I'm Karen Martinez Vega with Pirate TV.
What's going on, Pirates? I'm Evan Dunbar here with today's weather.
Hey Pirates, I'm Connor with today's Big Band Show Challenge.
I'm not a smart man.
Welcome to the Big Brain Challenge. Information guaranteed to blow your mind.
I am the smartest man alive!
Hey, Pirates. We're currently in spooky season, so here's an appropriate question. Today's question is, Halloween has its roots in what ancient currents? A. Samhain. B. Pagan Day, C, Arbor Day, or D, Green Man Festival? The correct answer is A. We talked about Samhain in last year's Halloween broadcast, but here's a quick recap if you missed it. Samhain is a pagan religious celebration to welcome the harvest at the end of summer, where people would light short bonfires and wear costumes to ward off ghosts. I'm Connor, and that was the Big Brain Chip Challenge.
Hello, pirates. I'm Karen Martinez-Vega, here for another edition of This Day in History. October 6, 1948, a massive earthquake struck Turkmenistan, a Central Asian country known for having an abundant source of oil. It measured 7.3 magnitude on the Richter scale. The epicenter was located approximately 15.5 miles southwest of the capital, Ashgabat, and it lasted for around 10 seconds. However, those 10 seconds were enough to cause devastating damage to the area. The quake brought down buildings, derailed trains, and decimated around 40 villages. The earthquake was so strong that parts of neighboring Iran were also affected. In total, there were about 110,000 people who lost their lives that day. I'm Karen Martinez-Vega with Pirate TV.
Hey Pirates, I'm Ariana.
And I'm Zayden.
And this is your word of the day. The word of the day is lurking. The word lurking is an adjective that means to wait or move in a secret way so that you cannot be seen.
Especially because you're about to attack someone or do something wrong. Here's lurking in a sentence. In horror movies, the monster is always lurking slowly to its prey.
And that was your word of the day.
What's going on, Pirates? I'm Evan Dunbar here with today's weather. Missed out on weather last week. Not my fault. Mr. Baker forgot to put it in the show, so if you have any complaints, feel free to belittle him in the hallways. But anyway, we're looking over some of the weather, just general weather, over the Atlantic Ocean right now. As you can see, over the Midwest, Illinois, Arkansas, Texas, these states right here, gonna get a little precipitation along with some low pressure there, and that's gonna cause sporadic weather. Whereas high pressure up here, generally more calm weather. So winds coming down from Canada, I believe Newfoundland up here, coming all the way down, Gulf of Mexico. Yeah, that's what winds do, I guess. We got a tropical storm out here out by Cuba. That is Tropical Storm Felipe. He's not bothering anybody yet, so he's all right with me. And then, all of Central America and North, South America here just drenched, which is pretty common for them. It rains a lot. But, let's go to the Port Charlotte weather. Drop my glasses. Pretty sunny today. Felt like I needed some sunglasses. Pretty bright. But, big day tomorrow. Some weather in the 90s. Just a little bit cloudy. Big day SAT for some of you. Homecoming for a lot of you. Gonna be some pretty nice weather for homecoming. Not gonna rain much until we get into the week. Then we have some pretty high chances of rain, especially Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. It's probably going to rain. It's probably going to be thunder. Pretty average. But, that's about it for today's weather. I'm Evan Dunbar, and I'll hopefully see you this week and next week. Mr. Baker adds it to the show.
And I'm here with.
And I'm here with.
Here with.
One question for Word on the Street.
Today I'm here with.
Word on the Street.
I'm here with.
Word on the Street.
Today I'm here with. Question of the day is.
This is Word on the Street. Word
up. Hey, I'm Sebastian. I'm here with.
Jalen Johnson.
Now, Jalen Johnson, what's your favorite part about the school day?
Really just interacting with my teachers and fellow students, you know, getting along with the day.
Exquisite.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm Sebastian Sanchez, and I'm here with.
Audrina.
Now, Audrina, what's your favorite part about the school day?
Lunch, so I can talk to all my fellow teammates.
Hey, I'm Sebastian Sanchez, and I'm here with
Ed Garrier.
Now, Ed, what's your favorite part about the school day?
Practice.
Practice makes perfect. D1, Rutgers commit. Hey, I'm Sebastian. I'm here with...
Orionic. Arissa.
Now, what's your favorite part about the school day?
Leaving.
Hi, I'm Sebastian Sanchez, and I'm here...
Eric Bell.
Eric Bell, what's your favorite part about the school day?
Nacho Tuesday.
All right, man, that's good. Hey, I'm Sebastian Sanchez, and I'm here with...
Javier.
Now, Javier, what's your favorite part about the school day?
My favorite part is 7th period.
7th period? Why do you say that?
Because I had OJT.
So you get to leave early, man? So lucky. Hey, I'm Sebastian with Pirate TV, and I'm here with...
Tavius Flat.
T. Avon Flat.
Now, Tavius and TT, what's your favorite part about the school day?
Dressing up. Eating lunch.
Hey, I'm Sebastian. I'm here with...
Mo Money.
All right, Mo Money. What's your favorite part about the school day?
7th period.
Why do you say that?
Because that's my practice for basketball.
All right. Hey, I'm Sebastian Sanchez, and I'm here with...
Olivia.
Now, Olivia, what's your favorite part about the school day?
Probably getting to see my friends.
So, yeah, same here. I'd say the same. You know. Hey, I'm Sebastian Sanchez, and I'm here with...
Nigeria.
Now, Nigeria, what's your favorite part about the school day?
Seeing people.
All right, that's casual. Hi, I'm Sebastian Sanchez, and I'm here with...
Adrian Hernandez.
Now, Adrian, let me ask you a question. What's your favorite part about the school day?
I love lunch.
Love lunch? Man, I love to eat too.
Hey guys, my name is Razor. I'm your host for Sabrina Says, and I'm here with
Josh.
And today we got a joke for you. How can you tell if a hamburger was grilled in space?
How you tell?
It's a little meteor.
You know, baby girl, that joke was almost as bad as your barbecue.
Okay, I got another joke for you, pal. Okay, what is very horrible and disgustingly funny?
What is?
Yo, cookie.
Nah, I know you ain't gonna come up in here and start disrespecting my cookie. Yeah, I know it.
Oh, but I was peed a little bit.
That's it for today's broadcast. See you next time for some more Pirate TV.
The best news on the seven seas.
Go Pops!
Oh yeah.
Yeah, go Pops.
Tick tock. Pop and lock it.
Lady Brad, I'm telling you right now, Mr. Stark, he don't want to smoke. This better right now, I bet you. Get ready.
You go first.
Alright.
Hey, let me go.